Oh, what is going on, guys? And welcome back to some Darksiders. Woo! Hell yeah! Getting back into it. A little bit, blah, 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 blah. That's how I feel. Oh, man. Alright. Damn, we barely. Our fist is like halfway to the first level. Scythe is making its way to the third. Our sword is probably the closest. Why would I say probably? It is the closest, by the way. We got all passive abilities, which is awesome. We still have gear and equipment. And we still have 3 slots left here. And I guess some consumables we need to buy. And we haven't even worked on any of this stuff. We bought 2 of them. I wonder if they would work. I don't think they would work. Like, maybe tough enemies, like the bigger ones. So, yeah, we gotta do all this crap again. Ooh. Oh yeah, we can't do that yet. I already have that, okay. Beautiful. Come on. That would be, well, I guess you'd come up here and be like, boop, whatever that thing is supposed to be. I guess you can't click on that. Okay, oof. Forgot where we go now. Oh, right. Come here. Well, this all saved at least. Let's see, we gotta do all that again. Gave it to us. Alright, I ain't even mad. So we gotta get that. So we have to somehow get one of those. up here. Okay, I got it. See, without seeing the whole picture, you don't know what she gotta do. Now that we see the whole picture, we know what we gotta do. Like, there's platforms that move. Boom. Oh. Well, fuck. Okay. Well then, we are probably gonna have to do all that again. The freaking light bulb. I do like the music though, I give it that. We have to redo that again, aren't we? Hopefully it doesn't crash again. Ah, damn it. I mean, it's not too big of a deal. Oh, just a little too shy to do that. Oh. Oh shit, okay. Fucking hit me once and ate my health. Fuck that, bro. Oh yeah, give me them souls, baby. Give them souls. Bastards. Yeah. health. Yay. Wow, it almost fully filled me up. Whoa, awesome. Awesome sauce! How did I know that was gonna happen? Okay. Honestly, I saw that orange thing and I was like, huh, that's a random place to put an orange thing as like a zip line or something. Another health. Wait a minute. We need a little rage. We need a little rage. Yeah, fill me up. Giggity. Oh, shit. All right. Give us that new ability. Wow, okay, holy fuck, dude. Dude, wow! What the fucking shit is this, bro? Fuck, dude, this thing does way too much damage. Wait, what? I've only got... Where'd that go? We can do so much now. Oh, we can do so much. We can get that one thing I wanted. Huh. There we go. That's what I was trying to do earlier, but I wouldn't do it. Hey, treasure hunter. How much health do I have? Oh, I'm good. Technically, this unlocks, like, everything now. Okay. Didn't even need that. Well, this is neato. Really? Really, game? Oh my fuck, get off the fucking door.
Oh my.
I'm in the middle of a fucking fight. Please don't do that. Why is every game that has spiders always so annoying? It says there's a giant spider, but I don't see the giant spider. Why are you guys here? I killed you all. Oh my god, dude, this is so annoying. No! No! God damn it! That's not what I'm fucking telling you to do! Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me right now. There we go. This is bullshit, dude. One more. One more. I'll probably go a couple more minutes in this episode since, we had that, problem. Nah, this way. So let's see here. Chest. Boss. What does that cross mean? Artifacts.
Ooh. Okay.
Apparently I missed an artifact somewhere. Oh, well, we'll go back over all of it at some point and I'll get all that shit, so. I'm not too worried. Bada bing, bada boom. that a little too early. Yep. I'm gonna die because I fucked up like a fucking retard. Expecting that.
Don't make me call you again,
bitch. Okay, I was gonna say that's enough. my health. Not too bad. Okay. We'll go ahead and pause it here, and we will pick back up in the next episode. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.